Hey, it's Max here, welcome to part 22 of Bioshock Infinite, now with Burial at Sea, episode 2. On the last episode, holy crap, I need to stop saying basically. So, apparently, we were in a universe where Comstock failed to take the child from Booker. Booker successfully got the child back, but in the process, the child's head was cut off by the dimension closing. And to get over my grief, I wanted to go somewhere to forget, so the juices put me in rapture. Then I tried to care for an orphan named Sally, who became a little sister, and then my attempts to get a little Sally, I tried to force her out, but I used too much force, and she was, like, being burned and everything, even though I never wanted that, even though that was also Elizabeth's idea, I just want to point that out. And, I got killed. I killed a big daddy, who then promptly killed me, because Elizabeth's like, "You're not sorry, you're about to be." So I was like, "Oh, crap, okay, there's a drill arm through my chest, so now we're gonna do Barry Hutch, aren't you?" Previously. Man, I should've just played this.
They told me, son, you were born to do great things. They were right.
What?
I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. You think that's a child down there? She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster.
It's Ryan! Goddamn Andrew Ryan! Head to medical!
Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked?
Oh man, this was like one of the biggest mind blows. Oh man, I was crying.
There ain't no Atlas.
Just like,
kid.
I didn't want to. I didn't want to so much.
The name's
much.
Frank Fontaine.
I had you
like,
built.
Like, this broke my heart.
I sent you topside. I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of. Even that life down. You thought you had, that was something I dreamed of.
That was freaky. You're like, "Damn it!" And I'm like, "Oh snap!"
But you saved them.
Yeah, I got the
You
good
gave
ending.
Them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance.
So what are they gonna show like? Hold on, did Okay, so I didn't have that. So what's this gonna be? Yes? Wait, no, it's the same thing. Ah, dang it. Sorry, hang on. I was like, wait, hold on, maybe they're gonna show me something else. No, they aren't. Yeah, there we go. Alright, yeah! I was like, I'm sorry, hold on, a challenge where I can't kill anyone? You better provide a way for me to not kill people, then. Like that croissant. Wait, no, hold on, my camera's where that croissant is. Move for a second! See? Croissant. I don't know if that's actually a croissant or what, but... Alright, so what's this gonna be?
Sally, come
I
out.
Feel bad!
She
hey, I didn't
corpse.
Want this plan!
Comstock.
Elizabeth.
Ooh.
I am so sorry.
No, you're
so
not.
Sad.
But you're about to be.
Big Daddy. So, I have to fight people in a non-lethal way. How's that gonna work? Oh, hey, I can control myself slightly. Ah, I'm in friend!
Yes?
I'm in French, son.
Elizabeth.
Pour vous, Elizabeth.
Oh, no. No, I couldn't. I can't accept.
Je vous en prie. J'insiste. Oh,
thank you.
Holy crap, France is awesome! Paris is the best. Dude, random person just get- Is that guy dancing with the baguette? Man, I'm living the sleazy life, I think. I think the term is... Oh, thank you so much, sir. Flip it nickel. I'm doing quite well as this kid dances with the baguette.
Bonjour, Elisabeth.
Oh, man. This is the best. France. beautiful, although that's a nighttime sky. I like it. Oh man.
Bonjour, mon ami.
Look, a pink bird.
Alors, tu as parlé à la jolie petite américaine?
Oh. Bonjour, I can't speak French.
Bonne journée. Comment ça va?
Bonjour. I can't speak French. Bonne journée. Thank goodness you subtitles it. Bonjour. 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 So I'm a loser. Bonjour. You already have a girl. Bonjour.
C'est pas interdit pour un homme de boire avec deux jolies.
That guy kind of looks like one of the two sisters.
Bien joué avec nous, Elizabeth.
Wow. No bonjour for you.
Next time, I promise.
Oh, I play with the children. I just live in. Oh, man. Here, let me invade this. Hello. Am I Belle? I want a book. I want a pet or cat.
Désolé, ma petite. Celui-là n'a pas encore été écrit.
What? But that has not been written yet. How do you know this? This is obviously a fantasy. This isn't real. No one would say something like that. What in the world? No, thank you, mademoiselle. Mademoiselle. Oh, you're just lovely. This is too happy. I'm scared. I'm so scared. Kitty catties. That one appears to be like eating the other one.
Wow.
I don't know what any of those words mean. This is too beautiful. It's too happy. Oh, this is just a lie. None of this is real. It's all gonna turn bad. Yeah, like you would sing with the bloody music. Where's Songbird? And I just remember hearing someone said something's the best left in the
cage.
I saw it on the bomb.
Oiseau ou la cage. Pourquoi pas les deux?
I don't know French. I don't. My mom tried to learn French. I don't know where she is on that. Oh, I bet you're Sally. Hey, Sally. Talk to girl. Hey, Sally. Hey, Sally. I bet you're
Sally.
Evil. Oh, no, my balloon.
Sally!
Why'd you make me lose my balloon? Yeah. Stinking jerk. Yep, okay, this is like a fever dream or something, isn't it? Yeah, see, there's me. There's the Latuses. I bet that's supposed to be Booker.
Sally, wait!
Man, why did I make that one Comstock suffer when there's like millions? Think about it. Or maybe they're
wait.
Not accounting for that. I mean, what about the Comstock that I was playing as that died 15 times trying to do the main mission? This is so
Sally,
creepy.
Where are you going?
Sally? Sally, stop this. Uh-oh.
Sally, hold on!
What the? Why is there an angel?
Stop.
Death!
Stop.
Why is that me? Oh wait, that's because of the
power. Where'd she go?
Cotton Eye Joe, alright. I'll follow the book. If you're gonna be a little bit more suspicious. Wow. Let's talk to this gentleman. Excuse me, sir. Do you own that little girl?
It wasn't my fault. I didn't do anything.
Elizabeth, you.
No! It wasn't my fault! Leave me alone!
Hey, I said you're turning on too much!
I'm sorry! Sorry! I never should have left. I never should have left you there.
Oh. So. I left her there in my own selfishness to torture Comstock, but I never went back and tried to, who the crap is that and what the crap is going, hello?
Empty.
Aww.
Empty again. What are the odds?
Alright, Lonnie.
What's the holdup?
Just having a bit of a laugh.
Atlas?
This ain't a sporting event. Put a bullet in her. No need to torture the poor girl. We're not animals, you know.
Right, all right.
Let her go!
Quiet down, dear.
Yeah!
In a minute,
wait, was that Comstock?
The
Elizabeth. Tell him you can get him back.
Booker?
What?
Booker,
say,
what? I don't understand.
Say, I can get you back to Rapture.
What?
Just say it.
I can get you back to Rapture.
Put the gun down. Now, what was that you said about Rapture?
I can get you back to Rapture.
And how you plan on doing that, sister? You some kind of magician?
Suchong.
Yes?
What?
Tell him Suchong.
Suchong.
And how do you know that, slant-eyed wonder?
You're his lab assistant.
I'm his lab assistant.
If it escaped your notice, Andrew Ryan sunk us 5,000 fathoms below his shining city. How does Suchong propose to get us back?
That's between me.
That's between me.
And the slant.
And the slant. But if I do this, the girl goes with me.
Little sisters are worth their weight in gold. She's not up for negotiation.
Last time I checked, back in the city they were making little sisters by the dozen.
That's a right fairy tale you've dreamed up, sister. But if you're lying, we can just as well kill you tomorrow.
Down here,
we got nothing but time. In case I need to get hold of you. If you see Suchong, tell him Atlas says he hasn't forgotten him.
Ah! Did he just, like, fire punch me? I heard this, like... So, Booker, have you also transcended all dimensions? Because it seems like I have not anymore, because I'm being punched by random people.
Elizabeth.
See right here? I see.
Come on, it's time to get moving.
Booker?
Booker!
What?
I'm Booker.
Over here, what? On the radio.
You're not Booker.
Well, of course I ain't.
Yeah, I am.
What have I gotten myself into?
So shut up.
I didn't orphan that girl. I didn't kidnap her.
But she made for some exceptional bait, didn't she?
Had to be done.
Did it?
I felt everything that every version of me felt. All of that knowledge. I lost a pinky. But that version of me, she lost everything. And Comstock. That final Comstock, he thought he could avoid his guilt by coming here.
You educated him proper.
But then why am I back
here? Hey, I stabbed him in the chest.
Huh? I don't remember opening a tear to come back. And who are you? Huh?
I think you'll figure that out soon enough.
Am I you? Well, okay, I have officially stopped being...
I was happy. Now I'm here dealing with this Atlas, this psychopath.
So I have to be non-lethal.
What was I thinking?
I wasn't Parrish any more than I am Booker.
Now I have to find this Suchong, and I don't even know who that is.
Not yet, but you know he's the key, don't you?
To what?
You're asking me. Elizabeth, I ain't even here.
The crap! Okay, so they better give me some form of tranquilizer gun or something, because frankly, I have no way to combat these people. Speaking of which, I didn't see that Big Daddy body either. Alright, well, I'm gonna magic this away, I bet.
What are you? Huh? And how did you know exactly what to tell Atlas?
Let me ask you a question.
My nails doing this.
You feeling like yourself, Elizabeth?
No, because she's got a max in her head.
I feel strange and smaller. I can't see the doors. What's behind the doors? I can't see the future. I can't even see any tears. Oh my god. Stay away from me. Booker. No. No. No, please. Please don't. I died here. I was killed by that. Stay away from me! Then how am I here? How can I be dead in this world and yet...
Oh, I'm got nosebleed.
What am I? Huh?
Maybe
I don't
there's like
understand.
Other dimensions of me.
If we're going to end up in the same place, it's a hard ride.
Are you being cute?
I've come round to your way of thinking.
Have you?
Yes. I do believe one can change things, but
right after all the bother one often wishes that one had not.
You're a fatalist.
A physicist.
A fatalist.
So was Newton. Especially when it came to apples falling from trees.
They all turned around
with a splat. She left the child to rot.
Are you implying she's the apple?
I'm implying that she did not fall far from the tree.
And now she wants to go back.
I need to go back. To fix what I broke.
Back to where she has no right to be.
Back to where she doesn't belong.
Doesn't belong? Wait, what do you mean?
Do you want to tell her brother, or shall I?
Because I died.
There are rules.
Even for one such as you.
She'll forget.
All the doors.
And what's behind all the doors.
All closed to her now.
She'll be just like the rest of us.
Forgetting the past.
The present.
The future.
I'd wager she won't even remember this conversation. We've arrived.
But I'm so confused!
We're trading omniscience and croissance for death and mildew.
I left Sally to rot. For what?
Yeah, I did.
So I could punish Comstock?
Oh, no, that I did.
He was trying to help her, to save her, and I... If I don't make that right...
We all have our crosses to bear.
But there is a thin line between a martyr and a fool.
Oh! So I did that to punish that Comstock, and then I was hit up more and more by the guilt of the one girl, saying like, oh man, I just left that little girl to die, didn't I?
Tess has warned me that if I came back here, I would collapse.
Collapse?
From a quantum superposition to just me.
Quantum what?
I've changed, Booker.
He's like,
No tears, no cosmic knowledge. Just a normal girl. The normal Pinky. Peter, if I can't open tears, I'm never leaving here, am I? I'm never going back to Paris.
We get back to Paris.
And you're just
really
what?
Like
you're just the fragments of my memory telling me what my future holds?
You decided to come here, Elizabeth. You knew what that meant. Only option, as I see it, is to trust yourself. Find Sue Chong.
Alright. Why am I talking to myself through this radio? It's your mind. It's not actually the radio. So you mean, like, if I huck this thing across the way, I will still hear you? Yeah. Alright, I'll take that. Huck it. Alright, we're good. Yeah, so I felt so... I was so mad at Comstock that because I felt every version of me that I wanted this one to suffer. So I made him suffer. So really, what do they mean by like non-lethal? Here's how it's going to work. I got a broomstick, I can beat someone over the head with a broomstick.
I'm gonna have to use this air grabber. That's gonna be messy, I don't know.
Well, a blow to the back of his head will serve just as well. Be a hell of a lot quieter, too.
That's not what you would have done.
I'm not Booker. Just because your father did something one way, doesn't mean you have to.
He's like, that's not what you would have done. Well, you're a murderer, so.
Paper. Spying on me again. Come in,
get the drop on him, and quiet. He can't hear what's only in your head.
Well, he's not getting up anytime soon.
And what with his head all attached to his body?
From here on, it's only gonna get worse.
And how much worse is up to you.
Children, the clay, Bradburn. It's up to us to see they become missionaries. Don't return to mud. Get them young enough.
Okay, so that's how I know I'm being stuck.
You can mold them for life.
I'm gonna nail that guy.
Henry! Fetch that black label lacquer, that 12-year-old single malt. Let's discuss this like men. Henry!
Pardon me.
Now, let's get his lockpick.
Learn how to pick
lock
locks.
Lockpicking can be easy with the right tools and know-how. Use your lockpick to probe a pin. A neutral pin will open the door. A blue pin will open the door and knock free a noisemaker. A red pin will open the door, but also sound an alarm.
Simple enough. Just a 6-pin tumbler. Oh, but there's an alarm. That could come in handy, though.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's cool. Why would I want to set off an alarm? Like, why? Unless it's like, you know, to try to get Big Daddy's all focused on me. I like the little black outside thing. I like that a lot.
Isn't it mine to enjoy? No, says Peter the Parasite. We all deserve a piece. If I earn a nickel, isn't it my right to buy candy if I see...
Always shoots to kill. No, wow, look at that. Teaching your kids right, I guess.
Only buy fruits and vegetables. If I can afford to see...
I like that, I'm like, eh. You know, before it's like the big manly, hurrah! This time it's just, eh. I'm not very good with this, okay?
You sure you're ready to use that?
It's a crossbow. Looks like the bolt delivers some kind of sleep agent. Probably phencyclidine or sodium thiopental.
I don't know what that means!
They had all kinds of books in my tower. How do you think I always knew what ammo to toss you?
No one.
Because you saw what gun I was using?
Why don't you ask Comstock how ready I was?
Your father's blood runs in your veins, but it doesn't have to be on your hands. It's up to you.
Those who cannot create will always steal from those who do.
Non-lethal.
Where is your empathy? Asks Peter the Parasite while he picks your pocket. Do you know this word, empathy? You'll find it in the dictionary under L-I-E.
He's like, Max has enjoyed himself too much. Yes, yes, I am. I better try to save these, and his body just disintegrated into a box. I like this. I like this a lot. Such an extreme change of pace.
What's next, martial law?
Okay, I don't want to go down. Wait, that's noise.
You're against a guy making an honest buck. I thought Rapture was open for business.
I gotta see if I can hunt this guy down. Thank goodness it's just these red. Ah, no, I can't.
Determined, uncompromising, defined.
Yeah, before I just stomped through. Like, I wouldn't give a crap. I just stomped through wherever I want to. Now I got actually. I got like. I like this a lot. Also, I love crossbows. Bows and arrows are crossbows in games. Whenever a game hands me one, it automatically becomes my favorite weapon.
Criminal dealings? Ha! Fallacy and misdirection from those afraid to let the market take its natural course. Harassment.
Bam! Suck it! I got $1 whole. I'm learning from Daddy. Daddy always stole and loot everything. Well, I can't get any of that. Yeah, I gotta do everything I can not to waste these things. Okay. Man, this is so awesome. I love it. I love it so much. Just like how everything is different now. Before the splash of water, nobody cared, but now it's like, oh. I have no idea where I'm going. It's like, wait, no, wait, hang on. Oh, okay. Well, thank goodness I can crawl through a vent in my high heels. So I'm still wondering why I let that... I'm making a lot of noise. I'm still wondering why I let that Big Daddy kill me in the first place. Is it supposed to be like, in order to stay here, I had to die? Oh, so I can like snipe people through here. Ah. Who's leaving tranquilizer darts everywhere? I also wonder what this game would be like if I just chose 1999 mode and said, alright, I'm gonna kill everyone. Screw them. Sardines. I love sardines. I learned from Daddy Max. Daddy Max said eating random food you find everywhere is A-okay. It's 11. Wait, hey! That's cheating! I only got one room. I only got one thing for it. What happens if I shoot this?
What was that?
You know, don't you?
The doors, they're cracking open. My memories of the future and somewhere I'm going to go.
You sure it's your future you're looking at?
If not mine, then whose?
Little girls. There's no free lunch. Hey, Booker! Booker! We're still having a thought! Alright. Yeah, I was standing back there. Alright, so this must be the new area. Makers and takers. This week's maker, this week's taker. So every week you have to choose, like, who's the suckiest student? Oh, that's terrible! Man, seeing my
Look,
pinky
Sucho,
is so weird.
That's the name you had me tell Atlas.
Huh. I don't follow.
Looks like this character, Suchong, has taken over the Silverfin restaurant. That's where the tear was that I used when I first came to Rapture looking for Comstock. Before this place was turned into a prison.
But the first time you came to Rapture was in 1960, with Booker. When you drowned some...
Over a year from now. Yeah, that's right, When I could see all the doors, it all made sense, but now...
Whoa!
It's just a jumble.
Elizabeth, you're bleeding.
How can you tell that from the radio?
Like... Alright, if we're gonna find Suchong, the Silverfin is the place to start. I know the way.
No, I don't. I know the way. I have no idea what's going on. What?
Are you what? In the know?
No.
Human reproduction is vitally important to society, but there is no reason that the act of copulation cannot be pleasurable as well. Remember these tips.
I'm not watching this.
Sex is egotistical. Without self-esteem, those participating in coitus are revealed to be fraudulent, hypocritical animals. Ego is indispensable in the bedroom. Negotiate with your mate. Intercourse can be mutually beneficial to both parties. Set out expectations with your partner beforehand, outlining the services you will provide one another, and hold them to their side of the deal. Never forget, oral contracts and handshake deals are for starry-eyed gigolos. Always get it in writing. Your pleasure is your business. Remember, you come first. Nobody's going to keep an eye on your pleasure except you. Don't be left high and dry. Armed with this knowledge, go forth now and enjoy Sexual Congress the Rapture Way.
Now you know.
I wasn't actually expecting that to work. I'm so confused.
Right after I came through, I needed something to wear that was a little more Rapture appropriate.
But I'm so confused! Am I allowed to just my voice, am I allowed to just sit here and be confused? Am I in the... Am I, like, in the... Okay. I want that. I don't know what it is. What is the studio supposed to be? I have no idea. Alright, let's listen to it.
Dear Madam, I have received your letter regarding our new line of peeping Tom plasmids and wish to respond thusly. Tough luck. This is rapture, miss. What my customers do with my product is their business. If you are feeling uncomfortable, you are more than welcome to line the...
Well, he didn't have these books in my tower.
What the... I like the anime style, this though. Okay, so... Oh, sorry. There you go. Ding ding! Peeping Tom! Peeping Tom! Oh, hey, look, it's my dress! Let's get this first. Yeah, this'll be good.
Sight, see through walls, and sneak up on your foes.
So I turn invisible and I can see through things?
Splicers. I could use this plasmid and see them through the walls, or if worse comes to worse, turn completely invisible and get the drop on them.
Sugar, I can't. Just give me a chance.
Hey.
I want my dress, though.
There you are.
How many times have I asked Antonio for lockers with actual locks on them?
I come back from lunch,
and the ensemble I just bought is gone. Stolen. But here's what takes the cake. The thief left an outfit in exchange. At first, I was gonna toss that thing. But then, I kinda fell in love with it. It's an old-timey number with a corset, no less.
Oh.
It ain't exactly today's fashion, but I'm a girl who can tell good craftsmanship when she sees it.
Okay, so I... So I stole this outfit and just left mine.
Who the hell are you? So...
Okay, so there's one. So I just walked
back. Come back! We can work this out!
Oh, I have to be looking in the right direction?
Come on! Don't leave me out here with my heart in my hand.
Okay.
Well, I'm doing my best.
Come on out where a fella can see you. You should be ashamed!
Hey! I'm no...
That only seems to be knocking them back.
You're only gonna do real damage that way if they don't see you coming.
Okay, hang on.
Come here, baby! I ain't sore!
So I see how this is. Ha! I can just do that!
What did you mean before when you said you were in Paris?
It wasn't really Paris.
I was in Paris.
It was more the world as I want to see it.
Yeah, it was
I suppose
Paris.
I wasn't really happy
like
there.
Question.
We'd all be better off, us DeWitts, if we could leave well enough alone.
Why does the thing say two? Okay. And I'm almost out of E, because turning invisible takes up a lot of juice. What an interesting plasma, though.
It must be superstitious.
Right.
I don't know. It feels good one way. It feels terrible anyway else.
Alright, there she is.
Doorknobs are my enemy.
See, it's like an...
I'll be late again, but I'm a mess. I'm a mess.
Oh. Maybe just nail her, but save ammo. This is so cool.
Wash my hands. Cleanliness equals success.
She's moving around
erratically. Touch the floor. One, two, three, four times. 1, 2, 3, 4 times.
In your pocket.
I'm kind of happy, though, that Elizabeth is using a plasma, because that kind of irritated me that she never did. Oh, she's got a cage. Boink! Suck it. Alright. Where am I going again? Oh. Okay, head back to the solution. Let's see how much... Need to know theater. Three men and three... Okay, I see. Need to know there, free men and free markets.
So are you in the know?
No.
There's been a lot of idle talk from gadflies and naysayers following the nationalization of Fontaine Futuristics. I believe in free men and free markets. But I also believe in my city. And Frank Fontaine's purpose was nothing less than the destruction of Rapture. It was he who gave comfort to the laggards and layabouts. It was he who coddled the traps and vagabonds.
Why are we slowly zooming in on your
face?
Fontaine
was poisoning the people of Rapture.
That's a
very
unhappy
place. But his
venom
wasn't made of arsenic or strychnine. No.
I don't know any of those.
It was concocted from something far deadlier. It was brewed from altruism.
Now you know.
I don't know what altruism means. He's like, now you know. I don't know what any of that meant. Well, I know arsenic. The other one I didn't recognize. I'll admit it. Alright, so what? I just gotta, like, take things. Thank goodness this thing has the strength to lift open the door. Man, am I gonna have to fight a big daddy? Man, if I have to non-lethally... I love that animating! It's so... Noisemaker? Oh!
The law against bribery. Then, you'll want some fella in my privy advising how I defecate. What's next? Martial law?
If I try to walk through that, they'll see.
It seems to me you're against it.
Who the hell's
that? No, but I'm not here for this insolent behavior.
Oh crap, I missed.
And what now becomes of the girl?
A burial at sea, I suppose.
I was referring to the child.
Why ask questions you don't wish to hear the answer to?
You mean...
Enslavement, exploitation, extermination.
There must be some hope for her.
If it helps you to believe so, brother, then I shall not be the one to disillusion you.
What, so I have to, like, die on purpose? Oh, I go.
Hey, I don't know
about
that.
Not about that. What I see is as friends.
Josh!
Aw, oh, she's very polite. Once said that like that and Max. Hits it.
Every possible moment.
Okay, see. That's why I should. Now. I thought I would take
just
that.
Just like everyone else.
Why? Why?
Oh,
because
sucks.
I died here?
You normal people are stupid.
If I'm just like everyone else, I can't help Sally. I can't even get back to where I was.
If you don't mind me asking, love, why are you talking to nobody?
That was the day I'll be talking to nobody!
I might have had second thoughts on our arrangement.
I'll hold up my end.
Hey, shut up!
But
don't
I
listen to me.
Find the girl the way I left her.
You're in no position to
I talk to myself
answer.
A lot!
But I must confess... I do like a bit of sass in a lass.
Oh, shut up, Alice! I don't even like you. That looks like snow outside, but it's water.
Good life is deserved. Then I gotta ask why. Why don't I have
I'm gonna leave that man, it's stupid.
Why, oh why?
I'm gonna leave that, but I'm gonna take the possession.
If I can't have it, why can't I? Why can't
I'm gonna leave your banana man. It's yours.
I've been on some
Big Daddy. The one that
it's my favorite character!
You can't trade blows with him.
Comstock put him down.
You're not gonna win!
I can't hurt him. I could keep my distance, but if I watch myself, he could come in handy. Enemy of my enemy.
Just think. Like, can I use a champion? Oh, that's glass.
Well, duh, Max, it's glass. Yeah, but I didn't.
To be yourself. So here I am. 100% genuine article.
Why am I doing this?
What do you want?
Let me in. I'm working with Atlas.
I ain't heard nothing. Nobody gets in there without a kind word from the boss.
Hey, Atlas!
What was that?
Alright, fine, whatever.
You don't belong here!
Oh, wait, I thought there was glass. Was there not? Other shooter. Hey, what does it to me, though? Is that like how many times I can die before it's legit? If so, it's an interesting way to do it instead of money.
This fella Atlas has been making the rounds down here, trying to bring some kind of order to this pit. All the splicers think the man walks on water, but something about him smells stink to me. Reminds me a bit of my former employer, Frank Fontaine. Always talking about how he was going to lift Rapture right out of the old man's wallet. No fuss, no muss. See where that got him.
Get out here! Your supper's getting cold!
What the?
First, we'll log in bribery. Then, you'll want some belly in my privy devising how magnificent.
Why does he keep talking about how he doesn't want people to tell him how to poop? I'm not telling you how to poop! Stop it!
The Silver Fin.
Wait, I don't know.
This used to be a restaurant when I first came through. Now it belongs to this Suchong. Looks like I'm not the first one who tried to get in here.
Ooh, time for some garbage.
Makes him left a trail.
Find another way into the saloon. I don't see how the blood constitutes a trail. I think it more constitutes a warning. Oh man, my voice is so loud.
Stop acting up!
Ma'am, I'm gonna need to stop. I was just about to pull the trigger. So. So freaky.
Just another look-see.
Yeah, I take her down. Got it! So my health essentially means nothing. Just the moment I'm found, I'm dead. That's what I'm coming to realize here.
This fella Atlas has been making the rounds down here, trying to bring some kind of order
to
this pit.
I gotta get a kind word.
All the splicers think the man walks on water, but something about him smells stink to me.
That Big Daddy.
Reminds me a bit of my
that
former
Big Daddy
employer,
is so terrifying.
Frank Fontaine.
No, you did.
Always talking about how he was gonna lift Rapture right out of the old man's wallet. No fuss, no muss.
Okay,
see where that got him.
for a personal bathysphere? Nah, I got just the thing. The tiger shark. It's top of the line. And as luck would have it, steeply.
The bell has rung. The class is over.
Wow.
I hope we all learn something.
Finest man.
What? Cause enemies to be knocked out once they affect her.
Laminated panel and French bronze. All of the what? Plastics is nice. Look at
it.
Let's step into my pocket.
Alright, so I can run around and hide here. Yeah, see, now since three of them.
All that nonsense you heard about asphyxiation. Desperate and irresponsible slander.
I wonder how long they're actually going to stay.
Cheapskate! I said there's no need to get sore!
So those things actually use a short... Where am I supposed to go, by the way? It's coming for me! It's coming for me! I'm going to die! Alright, perfect.
Huh.
Really, I really hope he doesn't like decide to come check the.
Hmm. Well, seems like central heating came from this room, so.
I was like, why is this bar glowing?
The ductwork should go to Suchong's. Wait a minute. Su Chong wasn't exactly a master of subterfuge.
Well, you know, if it works for Big Daddy, it works for me. Come on, let me in. Like, let me in. Max is scared out of his wits. We'll put a machine gun turret. Can I hack it? Oh, wait, hold on. I can turn invisible. Yeah. He's like, duh, I can turn invisible. Really though, what does that number mean? Is that like the amount of lives I have? Oh, no way. Wait, what am I doing? Might as well just keep going. He's like, wait, why am I just doing this? I don't see any humans, but I do see that. Yep. Some fucker, he's hot power. You may have even been watching the entire events of the first Bioshock game. Once again, I don't see any humans. I'm gonna go break my ankles.
I can change.
I don't know how long an actual episode is, because there hasn't been a part yet where it's like enter or leave. Wow, that's so cool! Enter or leave area, so. Yeah, but I'm gonna call this good. A little test device. So in the next episode, hopefully we figure out what Su Chong was doing, because I have the impression he also figured out. Just from her saying a little test device, Su Chong was opening tears, someone else figured out how to do that. So, I forget. She's a fiance. I forget if in the first game they said his name was Su Chong, the one who was figuring out Big Daddy's, but I'm very interested in this. Excuse me, this stealth element is really cool. So in the next episode, hopefully we will be not dying. So thanks for watching. I hope to see you then. Whoa! You gotta be kidding me. Oh, crap, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I have no ammo. Thing is though, I do have ammo. I am able to Back up! Oh! Toxic! Holy crap! Drink!